A pink lake is a lake that has a red or pink color. This is often caused by the presence of salt-tolerant algae that produces carotenoids, such as Dunaliella salina, usually in conjunction with specific bacteria, which may vary from lake to lake. Pink lakes arise from a combination of factors, which include climate and hydrology of the continent beneath them, in particular the level of salinity. The orange/pink color of salt lakes across the world has often been attributed to the green alga Dunaliella salina, but other work has shown that bacteria or archaea are also involved. Dunaliella salina is the most halophilic, salt-tolerant, alga known and can grow in salinity as high as 35% NaCl, 2, 3, in comparison to seawater, which contains approximately 3% NaCl. The single-celled green alga plays a key role in primary production in hypersaline environments around the world. At high salinity, temperature, and light, this alga accumulates the red carotenoid pigment, beta-carotene. This is the same pigment that gives carrots, which contain 0.3% of beta-carotene, their color. 2D. Salina can adapt to a very wide range of concentrations of salt. The beta-carotene protects the alga against damage from high light, coating the green chlorophyll and giving the alga an orange/red color. The alga, which was found not to contain a high intracellular concentration, was named after Michel Félix Dunal, who first recognized the red color of certain salt lakes in France was due to an organism. 3. It was thought for a long time that the color of pink lakes was the result of this alga, as it has been found in many pink lakes. 5. Some bacteria and archaea also produce a carotenoid pigment within their cell membranes, which may either contribute to or be the only cause of the pink coloration. 2. In some of the hundreds of Australian pink lakes, a red bacterium, Salinobacter ruber, may be involved in producing their color. Work done by molecular biologist Ken McGrath at On Lake Hillier, on Middle Island in Western Australia, led by molecular biologist Ken McGrath in 2015, showed that, while salina was present in only tiny quantities, 0.1% of DNA sampled, while S. ruber formed 21 to 33%, 6, 7, 5, A, of the DNA recovered from the lake. 1. They found 10 species of halophilic bacteria and archaea, as well as several species of Dunaliella algae, nearly all of which contain some pink, red or salmon-colored pigment. 7. Environmental scientist Thilo Massenbauer, while researching the loss of color of the lake since the 1990s, attributed to excessive salt harvesting from it, has a hunch that all pink lakes are caused by S. ruber, rather than D. salina, but proving this is challenging, because bacteria are so much smaller and more difficult to find than algae. A project is being planned to pump more salt into the lake from local agricultural land, where high salinity is a problem. 1. Lake Retba in Senegal, in West Africa, contains the same bacterium. 2. S. ruber produces a pigment called bacteriorubrin, which helps it to trap and use light for energy in the photosynthesis process. While the pigments in algae are contained within the chloroplasts, bacteriorubrin is spread across the whole cell of the bacterium. This makes it more likely that the color of the lake is that of S. ruber. 5. The Archaea halobacterium salinarum, formerly Halobacterium cuterubrum, which is pink in color and generally grows within the salt crust on the bottom of the lake, has been found to be involved in the color of some pink lakes, such as the lake in Melbourne's Westgate Park. The exact color of the lake depends on the balance between D. salina and H. salinarium, with salt concentration having a direct impact. The majority of pink salt lakes change their color, which is often linked to rainfall. A lake in Westgate Park, Melbourne, Australia, was colored pink in March 2017-10, and then again in September 2019, but since then and as of January 2022 had taken on a dark green hue. Warmer weather and lower rainfall appears to make it turn pink. 1. As water evaporates, the salinity increases, but salinity is not the only factor at work. Sediment and the organisms living in the lake affect its color, and the shade of pink that it takes on. 10. Pink lakes such as Lake Hillier can be up to 10 times saltier than seawater. The Dead Sea in Israel is around 9 times so. 10. It is safe to swim in pink lakes, but it is not advisable to drink it owing to the effect of its hypersalinity on the human body, and the possibility of microorganisms which may be harmful to human health.